niggas tryna get it, you bitch. Yeah, bitch. Hit that house, they tell me is you with it, you bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yo, what's up, you guys? This is D Black Boy, aka Black Boy, aka that nigga. And you already about to hear something crazy. The first game to play, you already know it's coming, baby. Well, not the first play of the game, but the first play of the game that Big Young came in. He just comes in, gets a dunk already. He just got subbed in, he's getting a dunk already. A nice steal by one of my teammates. And look at this, man. We've been playing defense, getting steals. I think Isaiah Thomas should have passed it right there. But as long as he finished the layup, I have no problem with that at all. So I set the nice pick right there. Isaiah Thomas passed to Rudy Gay. And before I commentate this game, I want to just say a few things before I get into this game real quick. The first thing I gotta say is I ordered Battlefield 4 for the PS4, y'all. You already know I had to do it, and what the fudge was Isaiah Thomas doing? Like, I had a clear mismatch. Anyway, so I ordered Battlefield 4 for the PS4, and I'm very excited for that. That's gonna be, I can't wait to get that. I think it's gonna come around next week. If I get real lucky, it should come by Friday, which is today. So, it should come by today. If it don't come by today, then it should come by next week. But whenever I get it, I would definitely post it right away. And pretty much, I'm gonna use that gameplay to talk about the game, have fun, maybe do some live commentaries, and also use it for like Smash Wife and Ditch It and Would You Rathers. And speaking of Smash Wife and Ditch It, I know I haven't posted one in 3 weeks. I'm slacking. I told you I'm on my 2K grind, but I promise you guys, I'm gonna post a Smash Wife and Ditch It either on Saturday or Sunday. So most likely it's gonna be on Sunday, but it might be on Saturday. We will find out, but most likely it will be on Sunday. So yes, I will be posting a Smash Wife and Ditch It. So if you want to participate, remember, give me a group of girls, go on my I know it's gonna take you a while, but go on my most recent most recent Smash Wife and Ditch It, and comment down below your girls, and I'll still do them. I can still do them right now, so don't forget to do that if you want to participate. Anyway, so that's all I had to say. That's pretty much kind of like an update. I'm gonna be posting some Battlefield 4. Can't wait for that, and I'm gonna post Smash Wife and Ditch It on Sunday or Saturday. All right, so back to the game. I passed out to Rudy Gay. He was wide open. You already know they had to start double teaming, and we were down the whole game. Like the whole game, we were fighting for a lead. We couldn't get the lead. So Big Young had to do what Big Young does, and he gets blocked. Nice block. Credit to you, dude. Nice block, but I can't get that one to fall. We are tipping the ball like crazy, and Carl Landry misses the shot, but he does get fouled. So, here it comes. Oh my goodness, look at Big Young with the dunk. He's doing that in and out dunk. That's something new, yo. I have not seen Big Young do that. I swear, like, every game is just getting better and better, especially with his dunks. He started dunking on people, finally started getting more aggressive right there. He's falling to the ground. He wants a foul call, but, you know, he ain't complaining. He ain't gonna complain about that. So I grabbed a nice rebound right there, passed my boy Marcus Thornton, and he chooses not to drive in. So he waits. He stays patient, which is smart. And Isaiah Thomas passes to Big Young, and you already know what time is. Dunking over someone, he dunked over someone, and Jameer Nelson was like, dang, that was a mean dunk. Yeah, it was a mean dunk right there. Big Young's a beast, and what the fudge is Matt Sell, whatever, Matt Sell, I think that's his name, I don't know what the fudge he was doing, but that was terrible defense. And look at Jimmer, look at Matt Sell. Oh my goodness, what a terrible pass, man. Get the fudge out the game, yo. You are a scrub. But he sets the pick on me. Nice pick, but that's not gonna work on Big Young. Cause he gets the nice off the backboard block. Jimmer with the mid-range shot. And it falls. And the effing falls. Good shot by Jimmer. I mean, that's what he needs to start doing. He needs to start shooting, not trying to drive in all the time. That's not his game. He's a shooter, not you know, someone that drives all the time. But look at this nice contact layup he misses. Big Young just grabs the rebound like it's nothing, like these little kids on the court. Big Young's playing like elementary school kids, I swear, yo. It's like he be grabbing rebounds like it's nothing. Look at that nice pass by Rudy Gay. It's just like, once Big Young's in the paint, good luck stopping him, yo. Like, you need brick wall. Not brick wall, that doesn't make any sense. You need, like, every defensive, like, attribute or signature skill to stop Big Young. This man's just a beast. Getting assists right there to Marcus Thornton. Nice three-pointer right there to put us up by two. We get the ball back. They pass to Big Young. Pump fake. You jumping? Oh. I wanted to run past him and get the easy dunk, but he jumped. And he fouled me, smart foul, because I was about to get that easy 2 points. Where, as you can see, we are up by one, and they steal the ball from Biggie. But look, Isaiah Thomas picks it back up as Isaiah Thomas gets blocked by the rim. His second attempt to make the shot, he gets blocked by the rim. And I got kind of mad, and that was a dumb foul. And I reached in. So we're down by one. This game is crazy so far. DeMarcus Cousins, he came in clutch with the mid-range shot right there. The crowd's going crazy. We are trying to get this W at Sacramento, yo, pretty much. And look at the same thing. He's jumping. They're in the bonus, and they get the free throws to go. So we are down by one. Isaiah Thomas passes to Biggie. This time he doesn't foul me. And I get the dunk right there. The bench is going crazy. Ah, that's exactly what I wanted to do the first time, but it didn't work. And why are you passing it? Why are you passing it? And we get this steal right there. DeMarcus Cousins passed to Big Young, but he gets blocked from the back. How the fudge did he block Big Young from the back? That was crazy. How did he do that? So they have the ball. We are up by one. We just got to play some defense. Jameer Nelson for that three. And it doesn't fall. We got lucky right there because he was wide open. I'm playing on default, so you would think that would go in. But we got lucky right there. So I'm not complaining, baby. I'll take that any day. And look at the matchup. Before, they didn't want to give it to Big Young, but they tried to switch. Still a mismatch for Big Young. A follow. Come on, yo. You can't really do anything to Big Young. So we are up by one. And Big Young's trying to work something right there. And look at that nice reach and pluck right there by the defender. Ah, he got me, yo. And they finished the layup to put them up by one. Nothing I can do. Like, I was just, this game got me so mad because I was messing up. I was like, dang, this is my fault. Like, just, I was messing up. But Big Young comes up clutch, getting the offensive rebound, finishing the layup. Just, that's his best thing, yo. Like, when his teammates missed a shot and he's in the paint, he just gets rebounds. And Rudy Gay came out clutch in the fourth quarter to put us up by two. Once again, he's wide open for the three. Kaboom! And we are up by five with 37 seconds left. Still up by five. They're getting some nice passes. They shoot the three. Doesn't fall. And we get the rebound. And pretty much, looks like that's going to be the game if Isaiah Thomas, he got icy with these free throws, which he did. So we up by seven. Jimmy Nelson with the prayer shot. Doesn't fall. And that's pretty much the game. So that was a crazy game. Good effing game. That was so fun to play, yo. Even though I was kind of mad. And we threw a turnover right here. And Hidu Turkey would try to take that weird looking shot. Doesn't fall. And that's going to be the game right there. Once again, I said it was a great game. I really did enjoy this game. Big Young once again coming up clutch, and his teammates balling too. Rudy Gay, like, back-to-back threes. That was so effing key. So I got 916 skill points for VC. Woo!
Coach, you faced some strong production from Young. Why do you think he had such an advantage tonight?
I mean, he was an all-star tonight. I mean, he made some big shots. He put them in, I thought, in a great position. You know, we tried to disrupt his rhythm as much as we could. At times, we didn't get down there fast enough. But he made some big shots for him, some really big shots.
Wow. Hey, thanks, Coach. Man, I really appreciate that, Coach. You will not be disappointed, I promise. Yes, sir, for sure. I'll see you soon.